This video will go over setting up your new machine and review everything that should be in the box with your new candy vending machine from the American Gumball Company. This machine comes pre-configured to vend small loose candy, like Skittles, Nuts, or Mike and Ike's. Please review the instruction manual to ensure you have the correct wheel for the items you plan on vending. You cannot vend 1-inch gumballs or 1-inch toys with this machine. If you need to vend 1-inch gumballs or toy capsules, please look at our gumball vending machine, which has a gumball wheel pre-installed. This machine comes with a high security lock and you'll need to turn counterclockwise to remove the top lid. Please keep in mind to never over-tighten your lock when locking your machine. Inside the machine, you'll find a diagram and basic instructions, and a coin decal to place on your machine. The globe and hopper assembly can be removed by lifting up on the globe once the machine is unlocked. This machine comes with a coin box to catch the coins that you'd access by lifting the globe and hopper assembly. If you purchased a stand with your machine, you'll need to attach the flange by aligning the holes on the flange with the mounting holes on the base of the machine. Our flange comes with threaded holes and there are no nuts required to assemble. Please note that the bolts or screws go down from what will be inside the machine directly into the flange. This mounting procedure is the same for all of our bulk vending machines when attaching to our Universal Rhino Monster stand. To fill the machine, you simply need to pour small loose candy or nuts directly into the globe. You'll want to ensure your wheel is properly aligned. The two triangular slots show inside the machine should be at roughly the 10 o'clock and 2 o'clock positions. If the dispensing wheel does not look like the one shown in this video, please contact the manufacturer and confirm you have the correct wheel for the type of candy or snacks you plan on vending. The candy wheel on this machine is adjustable and you can adjust the amount of candy you want to dispense. Please note, this machine is factory set to the middle setting and adjustment is not needed for most items being dispensed for 1/4. However, if you'd like to adjust your wheel, you'll need to remove the two side rods. You'll then remove the globe from the bottom ring and remove the wheel. A candy wheel has two pieces, the brush plate, and the adjustable wheel. The brush plate goes on top of the wheel and has vertical springs attached. You'll need to remove the screw from the adjuster plate attached to the wheel and remove it, then you'll reinsert it into a position that is wider to dispense more candy, or smaller to dispense a smaller amount of candy. We hope this video has helped you get your new machine up and running. Please reach out to us if you have any questions. Thank you from the American Gumball Company.